on special music by Bob Durkos.
What a great story that was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I think we have a future storyteller, maybe a future preacher. The song we're going to sing today, I say we because you're going to hear another voice singing too, okay? It's Precious Lord, and there's a story with that, and it's been told a couple times here, but I thought I'd just repeat it because it just goes with the song so much. The song was written by a band leader, Tommy Dorsey, which you really wouldn't think would be a religious man, at least according to the entertainment industry this day and age anyway. He was doing some shows or some programs, performances, kind of close by. He was driving to these, and his wife was pregnant, just about ready to deliver, and it was in question whether he should take this engagement that he had, and his wife said, "No, you go ahead, it's closed, when it's over, everything will be fine." Well, that night she went into labor, and when the program was over, he found out that his wife had passed away in delivery. And that's after that happened, that's when he penned the song, "Precious Lord, Take My Hand." Amen. And you know, the last line that we'll be singing today of the song is, "Take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home." We'll do that, don't we?
Amen.
Precious Lord, take my hand, lead me on, let me stand. I am tired, I am weak, I am strong. Through the storm, through the night, lead me on to the light. Take my hand. Precious Lord, lead me home. When my way grows drear, precious Lord, linger near. When my life is almost gone, lest I fall, take my hand, precious Lord, lead me home. When the darkness appears and the night draws near and the day is past and Lord, lead me home.
Precious Lord,
head, precious Lord.